actually here have found some flower that maybe has had a bad press over quite a period of time, and suddenly the community look at it in a different way and it becomes an innovator, and people seem to have flooded in today from all parts of Ireland.
It was a diverse, you never saw such a rich, if you like, culture.